Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how you forward your Gmail address to Yahoo. I have created a video couple of years ago regarding this, but due to microphone issues, the video is not clear to viewers. That's why I am creating this video again. So first you have to log in to Gmail, then click on the settings icon here. You will see a link forwarding and pop-up. Click on this link, then click on add a forwarding address. Now input the forwarding email address here. I am going to input my Yahoo email address here, then click on the next button. Now click on proceed. Now click OK and go to my Yahoo email address. Here I have got an email with confirmation link. I'm just going to click on the confirmation link, then click on confirm. This is the procedure. Thank you for watching.